something. It was so thin to the point I would press it. Kept getting my toes in.
Getting bacteria in my toe, y'all. Bacteria. My toes started to turn green. Okay, so super random thought, y'all. My birthday's coming up, and I need an outfit, and I don't have an outfit yet. I don't have an outfit. I don't know what I'm doing. It's just like a hot mess. Today, I'm about to paint my nails. And I have like a little story time. So, actually, we gonna look on together for an outfit and how I'm doing my hair. I actually got to order my hair from my vendor. But anyway, so let me tell y'all what happened. I haven't gotten my toes done in so long, and that's because I ended up getting kind of like an infection on my toe, and that's from getting gel on my toe and acrylic. It was like a point in time, y'all know I like to get my nails done. When I get my nails done, if the corner of my toe cracks, y'all know when the corner of your toe cracks and it's not straight, it's like throw away the whole toe. Throw away the whole toe. I was so aggravated, so I would be get my toes done, and then they'd be like, oh, it's chip, boo, boo, boo. So then I'd be like, okay, add acrylic, but make sure it looks extra natural. Like, I don't want it to be super bulky. Y'all know when people get acrylic, it be looking so fake. And you know, I don't be liking for my toes to look fake. So yeah, boom, that happened. Get it for like a couple times, and I ended up getting addicted to the acrylic toe. I was like, well, it just makes sense. I continue getting it because my nails are so brittle. And mind you, it was like a point in time where my nails itself was, the nail bed was extremely thin. I was just like, oh my God, what is happening? What is going on? It was so thin to the point I would press it and I would feel my skin underneath my nail bed. I've been getting my nails done since I was in middle school. Excuse the noise out there, they so loud in there. But anyway, right now it's 8:40 in the morning. And where was nails done since I was in middle school in 8th grade, and it was like 8th grade prom. I started to get my nails done, and my mom used to always take me to get her nails done. So that's where the addiction started, seeing my mom do it, her getting pretty, her getting, you know, real cute. So I was like, you know what? It's not like I premeditated on me getting my nails done, because I know I always want to get my nails. When your nails are done, it's just like you're well put together. Eyebrows done, the nails done, the toes done. It's just like, and the hair done. It's just like, you're that girl. I'm on a nail break right now. I need my nails to breathe, because I told you I've literally been doing my nails nonstop from 2014, nonstop.
Every 2 weeks, every month.
My nails have never breathed, and this is like the longest time my nails have ever breathed. But I'm using the Sally Hansen Advanced Hardest Nails Nail Strengthener, just so I can have like a little clear gloss on my nails. I needed something on here, so I've been using this.
Just to make my nails get a little bit stronger.
And I got this originally for my toes, to be honest, because they were breaking so much. I decided to get this nail strengthener. I got this nail strengthener from Walgreens one day because I was just like, this is ridiculous. Like, I'm so tired of my toe breaking. I just want to be cute. You guys just want to be cute and just have your toes done. But it's just like, what the heck? My toe keep on breaking. So if your toe keep on breaking, I highly recommend you get nail teats. Nail teats is what I used to get when I was trying to grow out my nails. In middle school, I think, middle school, before I started getting my nails done, I looked up nail teats, and nail teats was a good brand. It grew my nails within like 2 weeks, and it's a lot of protein and all that stuff that you need for your nails. Also, gonna start taking some collagen, so it's supposed to be good for your skin. I'm gonna take that. I got that on Amazon. I had it in my Amazon storefront, so y'all can get the same thing. It's for hair, skin, and nails. It's supposed to just help overall, so. You know, we just trying to level up. And today I got my messy done. It was not really that messy, but it's a little bit messy. But anyway, let me get back to the story. I was getting my nails done one day. Let me get down to the nitty and gritty. One day, let me tell y'all this horror nail story. my nail bed. Remember I said my nail bed for my nails are extremely thin. Turn around for my toes is extremely thinner than paper. So one day I went to a new nail tech, a new salon, whatever. Y'all know I like going to like extravagant nail salon stuff. So I was just like, let me go. I went in there, she did my pedicure. Mind you, I don't leave if I don't like my toes. So if I see my toes don't look like they're done properly, like, I'ma tell you. I'm telling the girl, and she was like, okay, I'm gonna take it off. But she said she had like a little attitude, whatever. When it goes to my toes, I try not to be rude and stuff, cause I know they're gonna have a little attitude. But if I'm paying money, girl, I need to be satisfied. Like, I'm sorry, I need to be satisfied when I'm doing my stuff. But anyway, she took it off and she drilled my toes. And mind you, the drill is what makes your nail bed really thin. And every time I went to the nail salon, well, at least the ones that I've experienced, they're so lazy that they drill off the nail polish when you're not supposed to. You're supposed to soak. So all of this drilling and all that, that's why my nail beds got really thin. Anyway, she's like, okay, no problem, blah, blah, blah. So when she drilled a hole in my toe. She drilled a hole in my toe. It's not like a huge hole, it's like kind of like a dime size, like a nail polish drop. It was really small, but the fact is, you drilled a hole in my toe, and I was so nice to you. You're upset because I wasted your time. You don't waste my time. If you do it right, then I won't complain, you know? So boop. So I didn't even yell, I didn't curse, I didn't do. Mind you, y'all know I don't curse and do all that crazy stuff. So I was just like, it's fine, da da da, it'll go back. But you know, I still spoke my piece, but the fact is, y'all, that it's just, that was just like mindless behavior, because now I gotta wait for this to grow back. So we gonna call her Sasha. So Sasha called the manager, Sophie. So Sophie came in, the manager, now I'm giving her the name. And she was like, I apologize, da da da, woo woo woo. Is there anything we could do for you? And I was like, okay, one, I wasn't even being rude to her or anything. I just told her that I didn't like my toes. She didn't paint it good. It just didn't look smooth. She was like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Cause I guess the girl, she didn't wanna do it no more. She just left or whatever. My friend, one of my brand ambassadors, she working there, and I was trying to get her to do my toes, but she already had clients, so she couldn't do it. She ended up doing my toes, and they just took off like $10. They should have did it for free. You took my whole toe, and you want me to charge me money? Like, how did that work? Fast forward, got my toes done. And I kept getting my toes in. And then I ended up getting bacteria in my toe, y'all. Bacteria, my toes started to turn green underneath my nail bed. I think that's from not letting my toes breathe. But oh my gosh, just like when my toes not done, I don't be wanting to like, be so aggravated. I be so annoyed when my toes are not done. So yeah, I ended up getting green. And I was still putting gel, because I was like, listen, it's gonna have to. And mind you, I wasn't being mindless or nothing. I was just asking. Every time I got my toes in, I was like, is it fungus? When the nigga would tell me, one of the guys that I went to previously, I had to stop going to him because my foot would be itching at the bottom. So I was like, I'm going to this cheap place. They would charge $35 to get a pedicure. So I ended up going to this other place that I got my nails done, and the pedicure was like $55. Mind you, it was just regular gel, basic. Guy at the other place, he was like, yeah, you're gonna have to cut off your toe, they're gonna have to give you medication and cut this off because it's infected. Yeah, he was taking out the acrylic tip and stuff, and I was like, every time that I go, I just be like, no acrylic tip. And then they end up saying, oh, you need it because da da da. So I ended up getting it, y'all, like. So yeah, I stopped going to him because of that. And then I used to go to his wife, but I don't know what happened to his wife. His wife just then disappeared, and I never seen her in a while. I don't know if they broke up, but anyway, fast forward to the other spot that charged $50. So the girl was like, oh, it's not fungus, da da da. You could just. So I took it upon myself to continue to let it grow out, y'all. Just let it grow out, and that's it. And then when it grow out, I just chip it off. Use a little nail clipper. Well, that's what I ended up doing. And right now my toes are not done. They haven't been done for like over 2 months now. Probably going on 2 months. And I must get my toes done. My birthday coming up, and I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna have to do something. So as for right now, I've just been putting clear polish on my toes to see if it'll help it grow a little bit faster, because when your toes are done and when your nails are done, they tend to grow faster with the chemical on it. Because my nails be getting real long when they grow super fast when my nails are done. I have a long nail bed too, so yeah, now I'm just repainting my nails and my toes to help them grow. I don't know what I'm gonna do for my birthday, so y'all give me some birthday ideas. It'd be like, my birthday is around Thanksgiving, so I don't know. It'd be so sad sometimes, because I'd be wanting to have like birthday dinners and stuff, but everybody be out of town, or they be like they with their family and stuff like that. So I just be like, I'd be annoyed before I even get to planning. Like, oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm gonna do this year. But yeah, I've been wanting to travel and do stuff like that lately. You know, I'm just trying to get my life together. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about my toes for my birthday, because I need my toes to be done for my birthday. And a maintenance vlog will be coming. I gotta order my wig, so I'm gonna show y'all what I'm getting for my birthday. And I gotta do what I got for my birthday this year. If you missed my last one last year, go ahead and watch that and then come back to this. Yeah, I'm just putting on my first layer on my toes right now with this clear nail polish. I haven't really been seeing like a change in my toes like that growth wise since I cut off that green part on my toe. Both of my toes, y'all, I had to cut off. It's like the edge, so they're not like extremely short, but the fact that my toes aren't done right now is just like dang. But I can't wait. I gotta figure it out. I don't know what to do for my toes, because I don't want to end up putting a thing on it and gel and end up taking it off just because of my birthday. So y'all let me know what to do. Like, if something happened to your toes before because of gel and consistent drilling from the nail salons, let me know. And let me know what I should do for my birthday. And let me show y'all my nails. Should I put on 2 layers on my toes? And by the way, I have on the Pucker Up lip gloss from my lip gloss line. If you want to go ahead and support. So I really hope you enjoyed this. My last couple days being 22, might be 23 next week, Thanksgiving Eve. So you make sure y'all tell me happy birthday. This is past my birthday. So happy birthday. Well, belated birthday. And yeah. And I'm having a sale for my hair extensions, some tapings. It's 10A virgin hair in Mongolian. So I have Dolly Wave and I have Mongolian Straight. So use the code Black Friday to get your discount. And yeah, hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna show y'all everything, like when I order my wig, everything's about to be real cute. So yeah, thank you for coming to my little event session. I hope you enjoy. And I like talking to y'all, so make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And shop my beauty brand. I'll see y'all in the next video.